The Steam Deck was just announced, and it made people kind of aware how powerful Linux as an operating system could be. I was already working on a VR on Linux video, but of course the Steam Deck made me want to actually push this more ahead and further. Every game you're seeing here is not a Linux build, but in fact the Windows build being played on Steam VR on Linux with Proton. Proton is the compatibility layer that allows Linux to literally run Windows games natively. Now, I'm not sure if you're noticing that in the bar on the top left of your screen, showing the performance for each game. It's running pretty well, save for VR chat, which again proves that you need a supercomputer to actually run that game on normal, good performance. But what's at least cool about VR chat in general is full body tracking is still fully supported while running Proton. Anyway, for now, if you have any questions about how VR runs on Linux, please let me know so I can be sure to keep them in my mind when I'm making the full-on video.